Hello guys and welcome to Cossacks 3. This is a free-for-all match between four players. There is no peacetime, so we must get some, how are they called, some units, some pikemen. For a second I forgot, because the previous match was a total ruin, total mockery. Some guy came at me in the first 2 minutes with a freaking siege Cossack, and he captured my peasants just like that. So now I will make units right from the very start. Okay. At the market, I'll have to trade a bit. There you go. The production is very important. We must guard it. Oh. I'm gonna need 5,000 food, so I'm gonna trade some coal for food. All of it. Let's have a fair amount of workers everywhere. Gonna increase the food production, but the field melioration has to be increased as well. I'm gonna trade some stone for some food. Some stone for some wood as well. I hope there are no more rushers. Rushers are huge. I don't know how they enjoy doing that. For real. I'll never understand how. Unit production has been suspended. A stable, another barracks. These are just so I know where everybody is. I'm gonna scout a bit. 3 barracks, that should be enough to help me get going. What's that? An army of swordsmen. This guy is Ukraine? Okay, those swordsmen are from the diplomatic center. That is very good. It's not gonna affect us too much. I wanna make another stable. That will require something from me. We need gold production. That will require 20,000 stone. What? The swordman is that strong? No more gold, likely to rebel. Can see the enemy coming. (gasps) 300 population limit reached, oh my god. Gonna trade there we go. Don't feel confident. Let's kill the scouts. I'm gonna set that line of defense a bit forward. Okay guys, next step would be making a freaking wall. The way I see things go, I really need a wall. I'm gonna upgrade the gold mine and double my gold production from that mine, of course. Wood I need. I'm really ahead of everyone. But the question is for how long? I need to get that stone, so I will need 9,000 gold. So if anyone wants to come in, he can come in. Grin looks strong. Not enough food, huh? Bro, go to hell. No way. What the hell? Whoa. Oh yeah, perfect. My men are not dying just because. Need to improve my calf. I lost a lot of men just because. I'm not capable of sustaining a food production. Okay, walls are getting built. I wanted to build the walls without the enemy getting any of my walls, but it's not possible. Gonna destroy that scout from blue. He thinks he is stronger now, but he is the same piece of crap he was before. Tactics, bro. Beat that. You can't. Green is blue is very much a huge bastard. He has the guts. Become even further. You little. Not wise to screw up with me. bastards. Production is really okay. There you go, my wall. That is my wall. There might be units outside. Well, the bastard that was attacking me is dead now. And he was a true bastard. 18,000 gold, food and iron. What? I didn't research this? Am I that idiot? No wonder I'm so far behind with everything. Stone for wood. I need another stable. Can't believe it, guys. Didn't research that thing? For real? Cavalry attack wasn't fully improved? For real? Gonna make my fortress a bit more trustworthy. exactly where they shouldn't. Did they break it? They broke shit. The wall is finished, bro. Okay, wall is finished. Let's group them. Okay, the Sir Dukes are really powerful. Not for long. What is for sure is that green is on the top right corner. So let's go in his base. Green is losing. Ukraine had such a powerful economy. He chose to screw up everything. What is that, guys? Is it what I think it is? Okay, I want to see the whole map. I built two blacksmith. I must be crazy. Yeah. I have two rows of walls to protect me. What do I want more? The freaking balloon. Let's see what's going on. Nice little base over there. Huge army over there. We will take care of it. Whoa, no. Oh, actually, one blue can win. I think the enemy didn't even upgrade his units. Oh, that was Turkey. Guys, I feel lucky today. You were at my walls. Mm-hmm. I need gold. This guy is spamming so many units. Without arty or something, and you don't do shit. At my minaret now. Where is my iron? Myself, guys, I'll soon make a definitive attack on our friend. An army like mine cannot be defeated. Increase the population cap. I will build some more. He's coming at me. Let's get iron. The Spak, the Tatars. Spak could be low attacking. Really excited about my new victory. There we go. Now my Sir Dukes are invincible. Let's see. I need food. Dude, just close the gate. He closed the gate. Oh, he actually, someone. Blue is getting screwed. got in. So much unit spam. Watch this. No coal, no coal. Well, well, well. To see and not believe, huh? Just trying to rebuild over there. What if I have other plans? Hmm? Let's kill blue now. That attack with Serdiuk, I mean, Teal had a great chance with Serdiuk's against me. Thank you guys for watching, I hope you enjoyed it. Make sure to hit the like button, the subscribe button, and also check out my official sponsor g2a.com. If you plan to buy anything from them, use the SHD code to get 3% cashback. Take care of you now.